Here we are on number two green. This green, you want to make sure you're hitting it to the right area where the flag is. Again, you want to be below the hole so you have an uphill putt.